Miss Watson. Rebecca.
Ah, Sam.
Hi.
Hello. Well, that's a coincidence.
what's wrong?
What? Oh God, you haven't fired. I'm just a little bit nervous because I'm meeting someone.
Oh, okay. Well, don't be nervous. You look stunning, as always.
Thank you, Sam. Oh God, don't let me get in the way of. Have a lovely evening.
Sure, thank you. You too.
Great haircut.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. That's just weird. Keely says hi.
Oh, tell her I say hello.
Oh, shit.
What?
Shit.
What?
Shit.
What?
God,
what?
This can't be happening.
But it is.
You just knew I shouldn't have come in here.
But you did.
Oh, no, Sam. No. Sam. We can't. I'm your boss. No. You are way too young. I mean, you're what, like 24?
I'm 21.
Oh, my God, I'm a paedophile. I feel like I've groomed you, all these messages. I was grooming you.
You didn't groom me, okay? We didn't know who we were.
Okay, but now we do. And this is not happening. No, this can't happen. Oh. And this never happened, okay? Oh, God.
Wait. We can still have...
Sorry.
Hello. Hi. Sorry. Listen, we can still have dinner. Okay, it doesn't have to be a date.
Oh.
It can just be a funny coincidence that we both happen to turn up to the same fabulous restaurant, both of us alone and hungry. That can happen. Right?
I mean, I'm quite hungry.